entertainment.
I'm it.
Try
house, mate.
Where's the entertainment?
Got it.
fucking degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay. Nailed it to the wall.
What the sandwich fuck is this? No, fuck me. Help me for fuck's sake.
No one's coming.
What do you want?
Hello, Junior. I've come to talk.
I'll do whatever you want.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking bird?
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah, yeah. That was... I remember.
I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, Watson. That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. We can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Get a grip, Dandelion. We must focus on the task at hand.
I'm just saying.
Well, then be silent. Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Horson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with a balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tool. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you. On your knees, bitch! I got you, little whore. Where's Reuven's treasure? Where's Reuven's treasure? I've got you, you little whore. Where's Reuven's treasure?
Treasure!
die.
They're coming.
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore!
That's what happened. Told you true.
Dudu, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman, because she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
No, no.
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. The HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor. Once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. The ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur-of-the-moment patriotic impulse?
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it is to truly love one's country.
Long live, etc., etc. I feel like puking after that.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Philip is using magic. He'd be better off sending mages after her.
I agree to the Conclave's revival, but what has this brought me? The mages at my side are mediocrities, cowards. They couldn't hold a candle to the likes of Ryleheart, Loanteal, or Merigold.
There's always your witch hunters.
You are the best witch hunter. You've proven it clearly. Sheila de Tanzerville and Philippa Ryleheart's plan. You were the one to foil it. I want you to finish what you started. Now go to the mountains and bring me Philippa Ryleheart.
Never seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
Thank you.
clear as the eternal fire.
Geralt!
Listen, I tracked down Horson Jr.
Yes? And? Did you learn something?
Yeah. Ciri and Dandelion set out to steal Siggy Reuven's treasure for Horson. He promised to find someone who'd fix Ciri's phylactery in exchange.
I cannot believe she parleyed with the bastard. Why, it's widely known how anybody who pacts with Wai ends.
Ciri was desperate, but you're right. Wasn't the best idea. Horson ended up wounding Ciri just after he tortured Dudu.
Dudu? Well, how is Dudu related to this in any way?
Seems Dandelion got him involved to help Ciri. Luckily, Dudu managed to escape, probably hiding somewhere now.
What of Wily?
He's dead. Tell me, you and Dandelion, how'd you meet?
At a poetry tourney in Ellender. Naturally, I'd already heard much about Master Dandelion. And it proved true. At first, I thought him a bloated, narcissistic buffoon.
Just at first.
Well, only cows don't change their minds. I changed mine when he came to congratulate me. Never expected he could lose so graciously. Dandelion can be irritating, I shan't deny it. Yet, I also know he can be fair and noble at times. Well, I very much doubt I could bear to have him around were it not so.
I see. I get it. Take care now.
Another drifter in from Temeria.
Even with the war on, they still managed to procure fine beverages.